Jackson, Sackler, Nico, Nico. We've got a couple of crews back in there as well. Before the music back in there. Take the noise out there.
This is fucking great. Can you see that? That's you in an hour. Oh, really? Why wait?
Save it.
I'm ready to go off tonight, guys. I need some blood. Who wants some blood out there, guys?
What the hell are we even doing here?
You got Stokes?
Yeah, I'm Stokes.
You're up, bro. Get some.
This ends here. Tonight. Ends? This is where it begins. Wow. PS3, huh? What's your favorite game? I don't know. Killzone 3, I guess.
Here, let me get this.
I got it.
I can give you guys a hand if you guys need any help.
I'm Kurt, Mike's roommate.
Hey, Kurt. John Stokes, Mike's dad.
Nice to meet you, John.
You too. All right, so who's hungry? How about I treat you boys to lunch?
I think I'm just going to go unpack.
Okay. I'll see you upstairs. Look, son.
Thanks for the ride.
Smoke and thunder. You keep dropping that shoulder, and any club fighter could pick you apart.
Yeah, tell that to my last two victims.
Listen, kid.
Hey, look. There's been a little change of plans, all right?
I just got off the phone and had Jefferson pulled out, but not to worry, all right? I got you a sub. This guy named Ortega, and he just moved up from Walterway. Got a 4-3 record.
I think it's a mistake. The fight's in 3 weeks, and we don't know anything about Ortega.
The guy's 4-3. I'm 5-0. You know what that adds up to? Huh? An ass-whooping for Ortega. Even you can do basic math. And educate this dude. Title fighter right here.
You tell him, Zach. You tell him.
It's time.
Hey, Mom. What's wrong?
Nothing. Would y'all leave your brother alone? Go upstairs, wash up for dinner. Come on, both of you. So, what have you got going for tonight?
Term paper.
Okay. The bank gave us a third notice, and they're giving us another month to pay.
You've been killing yourself ever since Dad died to keep this house, Mom. Just let me drop out. I'll get a night job.
No! Go finish your term paper, and I'll bring you something for supper, okay? Go on. You know me. I'll figure something out. Come on.
Dude, there's no way you can compare Wonder Woman's lasso to Thor's hammer. I mean, that doesn't make any sense. It's like, that's like comparing a penis to a vagina. Oh, hey, I gotta jump. Hey, what's up?
Hey, just thought I could do a little trading.
Sure. What you got here?
Oh, these are, 86.
Nice. Back there. Feel nice. Some trippy stuff. This is yours?
Yep. Got 18 more just like it at home.
It's cool. You know what, the guy who's in charge of, buying is this guy Butler. He's just not in today, but I don't know what you want to do. Come back.
Yeah, of course. That's cool. Actually, why don't you hang on to these, and then I'll just swing by tomorrow.
Yeah, sure. For you, I'll do it.
No right. Problem.
Hey, you don't want to, like, go out sometime? Oh,
not gonna happen, dork.
Kurt, check this out. Somebody hacked the college server.
It's all over the place. Come on. Come on with me. No, I'm staying in, man. Dude.
What?
We are college freshmen, man. Whether you know it or not, your body is a reservoir of raging hormones and pent-up sexual energy. What is wrong? Oh. Talk to me. All right, and then let's get on it.
Okay, but you cannot tell a soul. It's about my dad.
Ah, welcome to college, man. We gon' make it last. Brother to brother entertainment, baby. This supposed to happen. Lights on, baby, camera action. I rip shit right, in a different fashion. This shit's magic when it comes out classic. When I'm smashing, that's when I come out blasting. Yeah, I'm ready for the media and all the question asking. Your boy got himself established. It's supposed to happen. Please don't get it twisted backwards. I'm still hood and I keeps it cracking. We gon' make this last. Not bad for early season. Dumb. Freshman crop of honeys, right for the taking, all right? You gotta put your bid in early.
Not a problem. Oh, you wait till you see my man here in action. Legend. Pick any honey in this room, Mike gets it done.
Ignore him.
Hey, how's it going?
Legend, huh? All right. That one, right there.
All right, roommate, show him how Crow gets it done.
Seriously, dude, that thing with your old man, take it out on that.
Fuck off,
Kurt.
Hey.
Hey.
Pretty cool party.
Yeah. Cool.
Okay. All right. Not the most original of openers. Let me try this again. Would you like to go grab a cup of coffee?
So, would you?
If I tell you I already have a boyfriend, you promise not to take it as some kind of big macho challenge and try and steal me away from him?
I promise?
I'm already dating someone.
Come on!
Get that motherfucker!
Come on! Jump!
God! Hold it! Hold! Who this motherfucker is?
Joe.
We can take him. Hold up. There's OG right there.
Who is it?
Mike. I was told to come see the RA for some reason.
Mike the wrestler kid?
Yeah.
Enter, Mike the wrestler.
So why'd you want to see me?
We'll get to that, Mike the wrestler kid. But first, may I ask you, are you a fan of the Fight Cage? Do you have a taste for the Savage Science?
Yeah, I guess so.
Okay, great. Come on. Behold.
So you're behind this.
You tell anyone that, and I'll fucking kill you.
What's up with the clock?
That's a countdown to the beatdown, baby.
The what?
The beatdown, bro. It's back! Less than 100 days to go for a second dose of ass-kicking, skull-crushing mixed martial arts madness. Cajun style. Only this time I'm in charge. Max Cooperman, impresario of the beatdown. Fight's on when the clock ticks down, bro. $20 ahead, that's like to be determined.
Tournament.
Yeah, bro. One night, 2 hours, 16 fighters. Winner takes home a cool 10 grand and nationwide celebrity.
Well, that sounds cool, man, but what's it got to do with me?
As you can see, I have some spots to fill, and you can help by talking to some of your no-neck wrestling buddies. I'll give you a finder's fee and comps to the beatdown. Just keep my name out of it.
Because it's illegal, right?
I don't know, man. You think? It's like a rave, only instead of drugs, we're getting stoked on mayhem. Cops and non-believers to be avoided at all costs.
I'll think about it.
The swelling's gone, but if your retina detaches anymore, you could go completely blind in that eye. Your injury is caused by receiving too many blows to the head. The symptoms won't heal without a medical procedure.
Well, I mean, then I'll need a surgery, right? Then I can fight again?
I'm afraid not.
Well, I mean, I won't tell anyone. You can't tell anyone either, right?
Zach, I'm sure this is a tough blow, but it's not as tough as the one that takes your eyesight. Your career as a boxer is over.
Oh my gosh, girl, these guys are so hot. I know. Yeah, girl, MMA is what boxing wishes it could be. Oh, I know, right? Round and pound, baby. These guys could have me any day of the week. I know, right?
What are you guys watching? Where's mom at?
Look, I had to do it, okay, sweetie? We need this money.
But mom,
all right, we're gonna talk about this later.
I don't
know. Go home, Tim.
Should I be worried, man? What? He's gotta hurt, huh? Your dad leaves your mom for another dude? You think that shit's hereditary?
That's it! You're done for the day! You're done, Stokes! Don't set foot in my gymnasium again!
What? I was looking into entering this beatdown thing.
Did you fucking tell him? What makes you think I have anything to do with that shit?
You did. Just now.
Fuck. Okay, come in. Come on. Come on. Well, you obviously don't go here.
How'd you find me? Comments, man. On the Orlando videos. Semi-famous. And you ain't that hard to find.
So you two want to fight? Either one of you ever mix it up? MMA style?
I box. Or used to. AAU. All city.
Wrestling champ. State. Dudes, chill. Okay? Can't just put any Tom's hairy dick in the cage. I've got customers to please. Aficionados of the savage science. My fighters gotta have moves.
Don't worry. I got moves.
So do I. Yeah? Show me. Let's get up! Nice. TV, TV. Whoa! Alright. Alright. Alright, 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 alright. Yo, chill! Chill! I like the passion. You both have heart. Reminds me of a boy I brought up back in the day. But dudes, this is mixed martial arts. It's about boxing, wrestling, Brazilian jiu-jitsu, judo, Muay Thai. You gotta be hip to all the disciplines, not just one or two of them. You wanna be the best, you gotta take out the best. And in order to do that, you gotta learn from one of the masters.
Who? Point us in the right direction.
Well, lots of clubs around here run by bojos and wannabes. You boys need someone who's been in the soup. The cage. A true warrior with the scars to prove it.
A name. Max, give us a name.
Case Walker. Former collegiate wrestler, Kyokushin black belt, trained jiu-jitsu in Brazil with the Machado family. One of the most fully loaded fighters on the planet. And I guarantee you, a day with this guy is like a month anywhere else. That's if he decides to take you on.
Well, how come I've never heard of him? Not me either.
You guys ever hear of Fedor, Anderson Silva, or Overeem before they steamrolled everyone in their path? Believe me, those guys have heard of Case.
How do we find this guy?
What?
Are you Case?
You wouldn't even ask me that shit if you didn't already know. Why don't you answer my question? What? As in, motherfucker, what do you want?
Look, I'm Mike, and he's Zach. We want to train with you, Mr. Walker.
Why?
Because we heard you're the best.
No. Why would I teach you? Do I know you? You kin to me? I owe you a favor?
We want to fight in the beatdown. Max said that you're the
Max?
Best.
Max? You tell that little wannabe Dana White. Next time he sends a couple of bitches over to train with me, he gonna have some damn problems. Now get the fuck out of here.
Hey, I ain't no bitch, man.
You ain't too smart either. What about you?
Man, I don't even like this guy. I ain't gonna let him go out like that.
Y'all got heart. You got money?
How much?
This week, $20 each, 5-pound bag of potatoes, and you gotta watch Daisy.
Daisy?
My house. I'll try you out for the day. But real talk, our deal is I teach you, and you pay me in blood, sweat, and money. I don't teach you what you want. I teach you what you need. And I never teach any two people the same way. And what you take from here becomes yours to do with as you wish. And come as often as you want or don't come at all. And I won't expect a card at Christmas either way. Let me see. So I got a boxer and a wrestler. All right, Mr. Boxer. You're gonna start by giving me 50 sprawls followed by 50 front kicks.
Sprawl? Nah, I don't even know.
Oh, my bad. I forgot to mention shut the fuck up. I don't even want to hear your voice. Now, I don't make mistakes. You do as I say, I'll get the fuck out. You feel me? All right, Tim. Give Mr. Boxer 100 sprawls followed by 100 front kicks. All right? Go. All right, Mr. Wrestler. Got something special for you. I want you to punch this piece of paper. Now your punch has to be perfectly straight and accurate. Use the first two knuckles. Watch. Make a hole in the center of the paper. You don't get it done, you don't move on to the next technique. Go. Ready for that technique. Come back tomorrow. And you owe me a new composition notebook. Black.
I'm falling through the dream mind, and I'm orbit at the bottom. All the mountains of coins I've thrown have borne the wish to cast them. Tell me the story of the
No, stop, stop, stop. No, try it again. All right, good.
Where's this dude at?
Hey, if it's too long to wait, why don't you stop your bitching and leave, hotshot?
So dude, what's your deal? How'd you end up training with Case? How come you're not in the beatdown?
If I have to fight like some caged animal to prove I'm a man.
And what you trying to say, huh?
Didn't try, I believe I said it.
Yo. Hey, chill, man. I'd like to give you a personal facelift, too. We got reason to be here, fellas. Unlike some people I know. It's supposed to be directed at me? Yeah. What are you gonna do about it, Kurt Cobain? I'm just sick of you riding me, right? That's not what your mother said.
Hey, Justin, you gonna let him talk about your mama like that? Punch his ass in the face. Or better yet, you found a three on his ass like we worked on.
That's gotta be the worst role model since Sweep the Leg, man.
Yeah, and what's Founder Three?
I don't know. This dweeb ain't gonna do shit.
Oh! Dropping your ass, dude. You alright? Damn. Are you crying?
What's up, bros?
Whoa. You guys are like a tight-knit unit now. This is great.
Man, fuck that. That was a cheap shot.
Nah, Zach. Come on, man. That was even called out.
I think it was called the Flounder 3, man.
Hard feelings, right?
Oh! Oh, smoke and thunder, baby. Deal with that shit.
Oh, man. Chill. Chill.
Yeah, I barely even touched him. Oh!
change.
It's cool, right, buddy?
Right on, guys. Anybody seen Case?
Yo, Case.
I'll be out in a minute.
Hey.
Man, don't you knock?
I did.
Did I say come in? Hey, put that down.
What?
Don't. Okay. Next, what do you want?
You got a nice little band of acolytes out there, dude. Worms are hard to see. I think they might just kill each other. Dude, I know it sucks what happened, but you had the freaking fight worm by the short hairs, man. You could still.
Max, what do you want?
I'm just trying to help you. Let me help you, man. I can put you back in touch with some good people I know at Strike Force. And all you gotta do is, you know. All right, dude, I can take a hint. Okay? I just hate to see a wasted guy given talent. Which brings me to the true reason for my little visit. You need cash, Sensei? I can put money in your pocket.
What is this?
Max's idea, a little pro-am action. Get the crowd excited for the upcoming beatdown.
If you can survive 1 minute with Case, you'll get $100.
That's my sensei. That's my sensei.
Is it true that your mom works here?
Not the night she doesn't.
See, what I wish my mom worked at a strip club.
Shit, my cousin.
Hi, babe.
Hey, what's up?
Yes.
So good.
Hey.
Mike.
Right, Mike.
Yeah, you two would know each other. Got me a little college girl.
Well, at least I know it wasn't a brush off.
Hey, what's up?
Is that your mom?
How's your mom?
What?
I mean, it must suck that your dad left your mom for another man.
What?
Hey, dude, that blows. I mean, no pun intended.
Break it.
Asshole. This is a real match. I broke your goddamn arm.
Fucking great show. Yeah. Fuck yeah. Woo! Who's behind all this? Fucking genius, man.
We got an ex-con lurking. How can you tell? Well, did you see pull-ups like that?
Where'd you do time, boy? State? Angola? Hey, I asked you a question. Well, I'm gonna have to ask you to vacate.
Why? I'm not hurting anybody.
Yeah, well, it's my job to get your black ass out of here before you do.
Come on, man.
Come on, man. You listen to me, Colin. I got 50 ways to make your black ass disappear, so when I say go, you better say how far. You got that?
Morning, Sensei.
So what the hell's going on here?
Nothing.
I don't want to see you around here again. That goes for you, too. What's that all about? What's up,
bitches?
Wow.
Dude, you're bald.
Guys, I'm gonna do it. I'm gonna join the beatdown, dude.
Merrick, win a believer.
Dude, you spelled beat wrong.
Let's cut the bullshit, guys. Let's train.
Whoa, what's the matter with Case? Now the cops hassled him. Said none of us can train here anymore.
Well, fuck the cops, right? I mean, they can't make us leave.
No. Case is on probation. If he so much as jaywalks, you're gonna send him back to prison.
Yeah, well, what does Mike give a shit about Case? Obviously, he don't.
Wait, what are you talking about? That's not true.
Really? Is that why you put him in a position to suffer his only loss? Yeah, that's right, asshole. Because he spared breaking your arm, he's now been defeated.
That was just a bullshit match at the strip club, man.
No, not to him. To him, it was an L.
I mean, what does he got? Daisy? What the hell did you guys do? You guys cheered?
Really? He should have ripped your arm off, and he should have shoved it right up your ass.
What? Hey, Case, it's Mike. Can I please talk to you?
You heard the cops. We've been shut down. Just leave me alone. All of you.
We gotta find him a place to train, man.
Yeah, not some shitty vacant lot either. We need a proper dojo, man.
Oh, shit, guys. I think I know a place. And for years, we've been delivering people new furniture and hauling old stuff away for free. Originally, we were gonna fix it up, try to resell it. As you can see, that never happened. I talked to Ted, and he said if we clean the place out, we can make it our own dojo. Just have to pay the utilities, no rent. What do you guys think?
I think we got a lot of work to do. It's fucking perfect.
What?
While you guys finish cleaning up, I'm gonna go make sure Case doesn't leave town. I got an idea, fellas, how to get some equipment at a real bargain.
Hey, babe.
Oh, hey, not now. I'll be back in a couple hours, right?
Look, I'm sorry, all right? It's just something I heard.
I don't know what you're talking about.
People gossip, it's what they do. I didn't know it was some big secret.
Okay. Can we talk about something other than my father's sexual orientation?
Well, it's not like you're gay, right? I mean, like, homosexuality isn't, like, hereditary.
It's not like a disease. And no, I'm not gay.
How do you know? How many girls have you slept with?
I don't know, who the hell keeps count?
7. Team. What?
17?
Yeah, 17.
Heavy numbers, don't you think?
Relative to what? A player like you?
Look, I've done okay.
Define okay. And if you lie, you curse yourself to a life of bad lovers. You saying? Okay, I got an idea. I'm gonna write my guess on this table, but cannot look until I walk away. And no peeking.
All right, put it down, fellas.
Yeah, I got all the equipment, fellas. Look what daddy's got. What do you think, huh?
All right, put it down, fellas. Where'd all this shit come from?
Let's just say it was liberated from a certain boxing gym.
I thought the idea was to keep Case out of jail.
Believe me, Frankie is never gonna report this stuff stolen.
Yeah? How can you be so sure?
Because I know the gym he stole it from. World of boxing, right? Well, this ain't even half of it. I got a truckload of more stuff outside. Let's hustle, fellas!
I'll be damned.
Not too bad, huh?
Well?
That's my inspiration. A little piece of equipment you used back in the day. I'll demonstrate. You might want to back up a little bit. Guess I still got it, you know?
This far enough?
Yeah, like a foot further.
Fucker.
Thank you.
Would you rather push your opponent or finish your opponent? Don't worry about the bag. A little duct tape will fix that up. Let's get started.
That was powerful.
Okay, rubber guard basics. First, go to mission control. Right here. Then, we zombie the arm. Next, we go to chill dog. Up and over. Once in chill dog, I can choose whatever submission I want. This one is called Gogo Plata.
You got a good chance to win this thing.
Oh man, I'm just not interested anymore.
Oh shit. Dude, is that Lyoto Machida?
Yeah, it is.
He used to be like heavyweight champion, dude.
What's he doing here?
Him and Case used to train together in Brazil.
Okay, so dude, what's the deal with Case? I mean, like, why isn't he a world freaking champ?
Well, he was champ in a few other organizations. Max told me 6 years ago he was set to take the MMA world by storm, and he just disappeared.
Damn. Must have been when he went to prison, right?
Nope. He was only in prison for 2 years. He got out on good behavior.
Bom te ver novamente.
Porra, eu que tô feliz de te ver aqui, porra. Bacana, porra. Você tá bem?
Ah, obrigado.
Pô, bacana. Muito bom. Vou voltar outras vezes aí, hein?
Hey, what are you guys looking at? Go get ready.
Hey, so, what was Case convicted of?
Never asked. You never told.
Bet it rhymes with homicide.
I saw some old clips of him on YouTube fighting. You would not believe the famous dudes he's beaten.
I know. Case got busted for cutting the tag off a pillow.
You see his fights with Ray Seffel, or how about him versus Boss Rutten?
Yeah.
Some good fights, man.
Oh, what about, what's his name, the blonde buff brother?
Melvin Gillard.
No. He's like half Case's size.
Cisco.
Michael McDonald?
No, bigger than him.
I know. Case got in trouble for copying a Hornets game without the written consent of the NBA.
Dude, did you forget to take your meds or something today? No, this guy, he suplexed Fedor. And he knocked out, Mirko Krokop.
Kevin Randleman. Hey guys, I just wanted to say, look, what you guys did for me with this gym, just wanted to say thanks.
Go easier on us in sparring might be one way to show you gratitude.
You know, it's your temper that gets you into trouble sparring. A little worried about you.
Zach needs to be the one worried about Mike. Well, you don't see the way he looks at Eve? Just saying, dude, you need to get your own girl.
I'm just gonna ignore this clown.
Hey, Mike, why don't you slip me your mom's number? I hear she's single.
Hey. Hey, you guys wanna go at it? Get in the cage.
Yeah, I wanna go at it. Let's get in the fucking cage.
All right, good fight, guys. Good fight.
No. Here, right here. Oh, almost.
No, don't fight him, man.
You know what? I'm gonna fight like your daddy.
Here we go. Nice. Wrist, man. He's got you, bro. Just tap.
He ain't tap.
Dude, don't be a dummy, man. Tap.
He ain't gonna tap.
Are you okay? Zach told me you got hurt.
Yeah, I'm fine.
I heard you were calling like some triangle thing.
Yeah, tell me about it.
What?
Nothing. Do you want to come in?
Oh no, I was just here to check on you, but you seem fine.
Yeah, I feel okay. I guess I could be better. I mean, maybe I should have tapped.
Well, when you have the opportunity to tap, maybe you should.
Oh. You know, I can come back later. In fact,
I left. No, I was just leaving, so bye.
I am so sorry, bro.
No, it's okay, man. Anyway, she's got a boyfriend.
Yo, man, maybe it's the headgear, man. Take it off. What's wrong with your eye, man?
Yeah, nothing's wrong. Come on.
Dude.
What's up, if I tell you? You don't let me train anymore? Oh, man, I put too much into this. I need this.
What's up, man?
Doctor said I have a partially detached retina. That's why I can't box anymore.
That sucks, I guess.
Does this mean I can't train anymore?
Why not?
I'm about to beat down.
I ain't your daddy, man. If you want to risk going blind, that's on you.
You don't think it's stupid? Me fighting my condition?
Of course it's stupid. But hey, I ain't done a whole lot of things most folks would agree with. But I can live with my choices as well as my consequences. Can you?
Yeah.
Well, there it is there. From now on, you're a southpaw.
Work that Jenga into your footwork. Alright? Got better footwork. There you go. Protect that eye. Keep that eye back. Just like that. Left hand up.
Get that asshole!
Now for the next trick.
Calm down, right? Calm down.
Watch what a bomb can do.
Hey,
hold on, Chief. Wait up.
What's up, man?
You made that look easy.
Yeah?
You're Vale's kid, right?
Yeah, I'm here to pick her up.
You know who you are? You're my new head of security. And it's 400 a night, Sam.
Sounds great, man. But on one condition.
What's that?
You gotta fire my mom.
Got it.
I told you an angry mind is a narrow mind. Whenever you're angry, you're only thinking about what you can do to somebody. You're not thinking about what can happen to you. Now that's how Justin got you.
Isn't anger good for fighting?
No. It's about emotional content, not anger.
Doesn't that anger make you work harder?
No, it just makes you feel like you're working harder. You're actually burning out your mind. And where your mind goes, your body follows. It's better to make your opponent angry so you can control the fight. The real test for you is to calm your mind. 5, 4, 3, 2, and that's time. All right, hydrate, stretch, that means you, Justin. What's wrong with you?
I don't know, man, my numbers are thin. I got the Diner Fight Fans today to make tickets sold. I gotta, like, broaden my base somehow.
I know what to tell you. Save money on venue, use this place.
Thanks.
I can't always start, I can't always win. I want to release from something within. Where does it go? And what do you do? And what do you think I think of you? You want to be loved, you want to be free.
Dude.
You want to
Dude. Dude, come here. Time out.
Let's stop. What it's about. Wait on
another.
What?
Check this out.
Oh.
Yeah!
Dude!
What do
you think I think of?
All the training, all the work you've been through, what, you're just gonna quit now?
I don't know, man. I just don't see the point anymore.
Yeah. What, so you're not gonna beat them? Oh, that's too bad.
Come on.
Really?
Dude, I mean, life is looking pretty damn good. Haven't you noticed? Why was this in my sight? It's sticking.
Hi, Zach. I saw your video.
Yeah, what'd you think, beautiful?
I thought it was hot.
Thanks, baby. It's real sweet of you. You say we get out of here, huh?
About your girlfriend.
Yeah, what about Eve?
What about her?
I'm just saying, baby. I'm just saying, why don't you mind your own fucking business, man? I broke it off. You satisfied? You say we go to the champagne.
Wait up, fellas.
No problem. Just clean your car for free. I think you owe me $10.
Fuck.
You don't remember me, do you? Comic book store? You stuck a knife in my belly?
So what the fuck you want?
Kiss.
Damn, it's a different day, boy! What? What?
Your next pitch.
Does it hurt? Come on, dog. Look. We don't want no more, right? Look, my bad. Look, come on, bro. Look, we just fool around, all right? Come on, dog. It's all good.
Shh, be quiet. I'm not gonna hurt you. I came here to thank you. I want to thank you for turning me into the beast that I am today.
Look, we had enough, bro. All right?
Oh, but I didn't have enough. Happy birthday to me.
No.
Oh. Looking fucking pretty.
I'm a fucking beast.
Fuck yeah, Jerry. I got him. I buried him, man. I went Hiroshima on their asses.
Justin, what are you talking about? Where'd the bug come from?
Dude, the three guys, you should have been there. The three guys that stabbed me. I fucking wrecked them. I got them back.
And you come here?
You taught me everything. I couldn't have never done this without you.
Justin, the cops come looking for you, they're gonna find me. And I'm not going back to prison.
No, you should have been there. I would have got your fucking dick hard, I swear.
You know what? That's enough of your psycho bullshit. You're out of here.
What?
Find another place to train.
What do you mean? So why?
Get the fuck out, Justin.
Where am I gonna train? I train with you.
Get out of here.
Well, no, come on. What do you mean? No.
Get out of here, Justin, and don't come back.
Fuck you, Case! Fuck you! Fuck!
They fucking cheered, not me! They fucking cheered! Macaroni and cheese.
See?
Yeah, it's pretty good.
It's your dad. Seriously, Mike, you can't keep prolonging things.
You know what? I think I'm gonna have the macaroni and cheese. You?
Where's the waitress? Waitress!
Mike. It wouldn't hurt to talk about it.
But not thinking about it is the same as not remembering it, which is the same as it never happened.
Listen, Mike, I'm sorry. But it did happen. And pretending it didn't won't help.
What, and talking about it will? I've already talked about it, and look where it got me.
Yeah, people found out. I know you have this male tribal, like, tough guy thing, but I just have to say something. So what? Your dad's gay.
It's not about him being gay. It's the fact that he left. It's the same as if it were another woman. The fact is, he wanted something more than he wanted us.
Just talk to him.
No, it's not him. It's about the beatdown. What?
Nothing. It's just the beatdown. Questions, what do you want? Why exactly are you in this thing?
Honestly, I think it's all the sweaty, bare-chested men. But you only asked me how many women I've slept with.
Dude.
I mean, if you would have asked me how many men I slept with, you know, that desk would have had to have been so much bigger.
How big?
Velvet sky closing in, a sweet surrender to the heat of your skin. And I can't help it if I can't help it if I can't help it if I fall into you. I fall into you. And I know you want me to fall into you.
Get ready for the beat.
Leaning off to the right, and these guys to the left there.
You think I'll be happy when this all goes away? Nothing remains. Ask me tomorrow. I don't wanna leave today. You'll always be the same. You're open.
Go get locked up. Come in.
Nice. Oh.
Yes. It's a sellout, dude. Half of the chicks coming out to get him some Zach Gomes.
Too bad Zach's not fighting.
What? Why the fuck not, dude?
Ask him.
Fuck, one other guy drops out, now Zach? My brackets are gonna be shot to shit, man.
Welcome to the fight promotion game, kid.
Fuck. Case. Case, dude, I need you. I need you.
What can I do?
You can fight, man. I'll put you in the first round. I'll light this place up. I don't know why I didn't think of this before, dude. 10 large to the winner. Plus, I got a couple guys from Strikeforce coming, scouting new talent. This could be your ticket back to the show, killer.
I got no time for this, man.
What the fuck, dude? You got nothing but time. Why not fight?
Fight who? The guys I've been training? The guys who gave me the gym? You need to get a soul, little man.
Sorry. Is that your mom and dad? Katrina?
Yeah. Man, Katrina, it feels like it was yesterday. It's been yesterday for 6 years. My father was a professional boxer. Had a few pro fights and never went far, but he got a chance to spar with Floyd Patterson. Had four brothers, and I was the only one that followed in my father's footsteps. I was the youngest. And he was my biggest supporter, my biggest fan. My parents had me late in life. I think they were just holding on to see me make something out of myself, you know? Flood, man, that wasn't supposed to happen, man. They were supposed to be around and watch me become. After that damn flood, man, I just lost all faith. I was in a bad headspace. And probably shouldn't have been anywhere where there was trouble, but I go out in the club. Guy starts a fight with me. I finish it. Once the judge hears my background, I get the maximum. You know what my lawyer tells me? Said, if I had shot the guy, I would have gotten off with self-defense. Ain't that some bullshit? Justice system is bullshit.
Okay, so I better go in light of this whole Zach fiasco, but know what you believe, but I believe your parents are still watching. I'll see you, man. Lodge Walker, we got a report. I'm gonna have to ask you to hold it right there. You know the drill?
Why am I being arrested?
Well, you ain't exactly being arrested just yet, but we're getting there. You mind if we search your residence?
You got a warrant?
Warrant? Now, why would I need a warrant? I just asked you nicely if we could search your residence, and you just said yes. Clear as day, and these fine officers all heard you.
Let's go.
Put your hands on the car.
It's procedure, you know that.
Yeah, just like a legal search?
Dude, believe me, you don't want to give him an excuse.
Well, it looks like I got you now, convict. Felon in possession of a firearm, that's 5 years mandatory.
You planted that gun.
What'd you say, you piece of shit? I ain't got to plant no gun to get rid of your black ass. You done lost your manners, boy. Hold his ass. Oh, fuck! I said hold his ass still!
No, no, no. He's cuffed.
Crazy, what if they destroy the tape? We'd have no evidence.
Case, roughly 2,000 people are watching that thing right now.
Oh.
This is ridiculous. This is the third frickin' office that we've been to.
I wish we knew someone influential. Hey, why don't you call your girlfriend? Maybe she can blow somebody.
Hey, cut that shit out.
You two need to put this on the shelf until we figure out what to do here.
Ah! You guys are killing me! It's 2 hours to the beatdown. We've been here all freaking day.
Max, calm the fuck down, all right? If you don't want to be here, just go, man.
Dude,
I'm staying right here, man.
Were any of you guys affiliated with that Justin Epstein?
Yeah, he was a psycho that used to train with us, but Case kicked him out for being, well, psycho.
Well, it turns out only Justin's prince won the weapon. His dad reported the gun stolen last night.
Justin fucking set Case up?
You know where we can find him?
Nah, man.
Wait, so is Case free to go? I'm afraid not. Fortunately, the video speaks for itself, as does the motive for planting the gun. But there are other issues involving Mr. Walker's parole requirements that he still needs to answer for.
We know where Justin will be. Max, I'm back in. His ass is mine.
Not if I get to him first.
Yes, yes!
Ladies and gentlemen, welcome to the motherfucking beatdown! My name is Max Cooperman, I am president of the BFC, and I want to fucking know something. Are you ready for a night of weed smoking and rear naked choking? Beer drinking,
and guillotine sinking! Face star in an arm bar! Head bashing!
And let's not forget,
titties flashing! Use of cell phones and other recording devices is severely encouraged. Take it away, DJ Bravo!
Are you ready for the beatdown? So let them hear it. We've got 16 fighters to come to lay it on the line. So let's pump them up, because they never back down.
Stokes?
Yeah, I'm Stokes.
You're up, bro. Get salt.
This ends here. Tonight. Ends? This is where it begins.
UFC! Coming to the cage! Here he comes, guys! This is Mike Stokes! Do it!
Lee flying inverted kick. And now, gentlemen, and especially the ladies, the former middleweight AAU boxing champion, let's hear it for Smoke and Thunder, Sato!
Dude! If you have to take a piss, you better hold that shit!
Now I've seen everything. The winner, Zach Go!
Justin Lefty! Get to the cage! Lefty sprints and lands a big knee, big elbow! Big takedown! He's working the guard! He's got him in the stock! He's lying to the tail!
I guess you heard about Case, right? Take him out of the ghetto, but... Nah, you can't take him out of the ghetto. Ooh, rear naked choke. You know, I heard your dad likes things from the rear. Is that true?
Okay, final eight. I need Stokes and Martinez. Follow me.
Make some noise out there! Let's go! Here we go! Battle here.
Here he comes. This is Justin Epstein. It's too late.
So, hey, look, man, I don't worry about it, all right? We got something bigger to take care of.
Yeah, Justin. Best man win?
I'm gonna hold him back. One favor. Watch the eye.
The leg.
Ready, do it!
Stokes versus Gomes. This is the semifinals, people. Let's hear it!
You son of a bitch, you're lucky I don't kick your ass right here in this bathroom.
You respect what's down for your whore mothers?
Mom, what did you just say?
Hey man, be careful on that floor, it's really slippery. I almost busted my ass before. Alright man, good luck on our fight, alright?
I don't know, I didn't hit him above the shoulders.
Alright, kid?
Oh. How many fingers, Jen? How many fingers?
10, you silly fuck.
He's alright, everybody. He's up. Let's hear a big round of applause out there. Make some noise for both your fighters. We don't know where Tim Newhouse is, but here's his opponent, Justin Epstein. Still looking for Newhouse. Someone find Newhouse. We are looking for Newhouse. Newhouse to the ring or to the cage immediately.
What happened?
Justin cracked my fucking knee.
Oh, chill, dude. You can't even walk.
What is it, man? The leg?
Can you continue?
No.
That's it. I gotta call it, man. I'm sorry. Hey.
Looks like it's up to you, Mike.
So let me know, right, man?
Let's hear it for our final combatants, Justin Lepstein and Mike Stowe.
What'd I miss?
Yo, good to see you on the outside, man.
Good to be on the outside.
Man, you all right?
All right, well, how about you, big man? What happened to your leg?
That's a long story.
Check it out. Justin versus Mike. What do you think?
Good versus evil.
Let's get out there.
It's about to go down, people! Here we go!
Right, Martinez did fuck your leg up.
Stokes' left leg is hurt. Let's go after it. Definitely not a crowd favorite here.
Seem to be doing fine. You baited him, now reel him in.
Here we go, round two!
Dude.
Thanks.
Casey, I got someone who wants to talk to
you. First, congrats, Mike. You did it. Tonight is yours, young man. Go celebrate.
Oh, that's right.
Hello?
Hey, Kate.
What's
What's up, Stud? This is Big John McCarthy. How you doing?
I'm good. What's up?
Hey, heard some rumors. I gotta know if it's true. You coming back?
True enough.
Case, that's awesome.
A lot of people excited about hearing that.
Just gotta know one thing. Are you ready?
Yeah, man, maybe I am. Maybe I am.
Hey, Dad. No, wait. Dad, it's okay. I know. I know we have a lot to talk about. So I was thinking maybe we could meet up. Okay. I'll talk to you soon. Bye.
Treading the floor, but thinking the sky, feeling a rise, feet of mine, hate, meant to walk the line, the first, that's my vibe, the first, it curves, the stride, sight, the strike, strike, the mind.